And here's a troubling headline. There's a shortage of affordable homes predicted for the coming year. Fox 5 iTeam's Dana Fowle joins us this morning. And yeah, this is not good news for a lot of people.
No, and I got to tell you, we did this at 7 o'clock and I've gotten all sorts of emails and notes from people going, we're in the same situation. If you're a family starting out, trying to find a home, one you can afford, it's going to be tough for a while, and I can't tell you how many people I know who are house hunting and are just so discouraged. And not only the lack of inventory, but these crazy prices. Take a look at this. A new Reuters poll finds that U.S. house prices will rise at twice the speed of inflation and pay. Yeah. According to the National Association of Realtors, the median price for existing homes is nearly $258,000. That's a 5.3% increase over last year at this time. And mortgage rates are creeping up. This boxes out so many families, and this will force folks to look in new areas for housing. And that might not be such a bad idea. But this pricey trend, it won't go on forever. According to Reuters, this rise in home prices will start to taper off a little bit. By the end of this year, we could still see a high of 5.7%. It's going to go down a little bit. And by 2020, hopefully down to 3.6%. Okay. If this has got you down, here's the upside. Yes, this may delay your home buying. It may. But if you can sock away more money for a few more years, really get rid of that debt, you can put down a bigger down payment and you can potentially avoid PMI this way too. And in the end, that is a huge savings on that monthly mortgage payment.
Okay, so what if you don't have a few years? What if you need to move now?
Well, that's the jam some of us get in. I mean, don't overlook a fixer-upper. Get a home that you can refurb over the years or potentially add on to. And when you're ready to do those things, maybe tides will have changed and you can sell and move on. I live in town and a lot of families now choose to live in apartment facilities. There is a really nice apartment complex near us. It's got a pool and it's filled with children. So you got to think outside the box. I hate to use that 90s term, but I think you do.
Yeah. Okay. So it's like, stay on top of this. There's hope. It's not all discouraging news.
No, I mean, use this next 2 years to save more money. And in the end, you may be paying less than you would now.
Good to know.
For your mortgage.
All right, Dana, thank you. We appreciate it.